ChatGPT, I'm sure you've heard of it by now. It can do a lot of awesome things like just answering questions, writing book reports, writing awesome poems, and of course, it can code. So I know a lot of people are scared by this. Oh, ChatGPT is gonna take over coding completely. We're all gonna lose our jobs. This is horrible. I'm here to say, calm down, it's not that bad. And actually, there are many ways ChatGPT can help us out to become better coders. And that's why in this video, I'm gonna show you three ways that you can use ChatGPT right now to make yourself a better coder. Number one, adding comments to code. So here I have an example function where I'm given a file name, I open that file and I print out each line in that file until the end. So let's go over here to ChatGPT and tell it, can you add comments to this Python code to make it more readable? Let's put things in triple quotes so it's easier to know that this is a code block. And it's done giving the solution. Let's copy this over into my notebook. And you can see it's added comments to each line. There's a little bit of over commenting. And of course, it's up to you to double check the comments to make sure they're right, but it can save you some time. Now, another way that this could also be helpful is if you have a bunch of code that you don't understand how it works, you can ask ChatGPT to write the comments for you, and then it'll give you a better idea potentially of how the code works. Number two is using ChatGPT to make your code easier to read. This is just a fake complex function that has a lot of bad practices. We see that we're checking A and B separately, and then we're also using this if return and then if not return back to back. Let's give this to ChatGPT and see if it can make it more Pythonic and easier to read. Here's the amazing thing about this. Not only did ChatGPT give us a more Pythonic, easier to read function, but it also here lists out all the changes it made and explained why that makes it more Pythonic and easier to read, all the way down to removing this one blank line in the code. Now, of course, you need to know how your code works, so don't just rely on ChatGPT to do it for you. But in this example, it's clear the ChatGPT was able to take the simple function and make it more Pythonic. And the third thing I wanna show you that ChatGPT can help you with is writing unit tests. This is something that many coders just avoid doing altogether, but it's very good practice to write unit tests for your code. So we have an example class here called rectangle, where we give it a height and width, and the getArea method should multiply the height and width. We also have some setters here. So let's give this to ChatGPT and see how well it does. And there we go, it's provided us a unit test for this and also is explaining that the unit test covers these three methods for the rectangle: getArea, setWidth, and setHeight. So there you have three examples of how you can use ChatGPT to make your coding better.